通知啊，通知啊。
So we say a few words, right?
Okay, okay.
Well, this afternoon, as you see, let me see. Little high and look at you. Our secret guest, ladies and gentlemen, we honor on behalf of this Cambodia, the students, faculty, staff. Here. Today is another historic milestone for that we have this opportunity to name one of the lecture halls in this university as the America's room or maybe the United States of America room, so that when all the students and faculty members start using this room, they refer to that number, but to USA. That's what we're doing. Yes. So, but took America, right?
Sounds good.
The camp. And such an important country in the world, so we are so grateful for that. And I must say, what has been decorated the room, we have set the standard. All are the countries that we will name after one by one. We plan to name all the rooms here at this university. To make global. But you have already placed a high standard that probably you will improve on this problem. And beside not only having the present, the honor of the legacy, but also the deal and from Magla, is that we will have a panel of discussion focus on Cambodia,
America,
cross-cultural dialogue, cooperation, friendship, right?
That's right.
And that's go beyond government.
Unity.
Yes. Right, go beyond government, talk about people-to-people.
That's right.
Connectivity, intellectual-to-intellectual, scholar-to-scholar, student-to-student. I think this is going to be what the people of the country. So with that, I just say thank you very much for being here, and we appreciate your presence, and grateful for agreeing to honor, to name this room after the United States of America. Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you very much for those very kind words, Mr. President. I'm delighted to be here today with my wife, Soti, Gia Gong Kamai Ba, as well as His Excellency Mom Radi, who is the first Cambodian-American State representative in the United States from the state of Massachusetts, and also Derek Khan, who runs one of the top websites of the United States for Cambodian American young people. And so we're delighted to be here today to dedicate the new, what are we going to call it, Bintuk Amerikami. So we're delighted to be here. This is one of Cambodia's premier private universities. It is built on an American model. It's being educated young Cambodians for many years, and we're delighted to have a room here. You can see the posters we brought are images of some of the most beautiful places in America. You see Mount Rushmore, the Liberty Bell. I don't know if we have anything from Boston in there. We'll see when we go in.
Send one of the iconic from Boston.
But Cambodia has many beautiful places too, so I hope someday, maybe at one of the universities in Massachusetts, we can dedicate a Cambodia room with some beautiful pictures of Cambodia there as well. So thanks again for hosting us here today, and we're delighted to be putting our name on your wall. Yeah. So thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, we have a screen here.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Sorry.
So maybe you want to get it?
Yeah.
Which way?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. I'll come behind it.
Sure.
Here we go. I'm going to show everyone I can read Khmer. Ready? Bintuk Sahara America.
So this is permanent.
this thumbnail. So is the Sahara of America.
Yeah. So we have you to cut together. Yeah. So, please.
So I think, why don't, Brian, why don't you start? Tell about what an intro to
okay, shall I start? I'll start right in the middle.
Start.
In the middle.
1 inch.
Yeah,
1 inch.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
And we do together.
Okay, we cut together.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
All right, go.
Yeah.
Yeah. March 29th, right?
So you did.
Yeah.
This looks familiar.
except when I saw this last time we were in Washington, D.C.,
that's
like you're
right.
Swearing there.
That's right. That's
you kind of remember this? It's identical.
Deja vu.
Excellency Dr. Khao Kim Horn and all the staff at the University of Cambodia, we are honored to partner with you to dedicate this America Room at the University of Cambodia. We hope the beautiful images will inspire your students to learn more about the United States and to build a stronger relationship between our two countries. Oops, I forgot the period.
Yes.
We wish this wonderful university all the best and great success in years to come. Sincerely, Bill Knight.
Thank you.
Wonderful
day. Thank you. This is